Some animals have venomous bites. Some plants and berries will poison you right to death.
To think, all that time it was Shortcut that was poisoned.
They were both poisoned.
Nature is just like that sometimes. And you don't even have to be a living organism to possess some of the world's deadliest attributes. Even rocks and minerals can be lying in wait. We did some research and put together a list of some of the most gorgeous, stunning, and deadliest minerals in the world. Stay tuned. If you're not afraid, that is. The deadliest rock in the world, well, that's gonna be any large boulder that lands on your head, Wile E. Coyote style, or maybe there's a long, thin quartz crystal out there you could use as a sword. Huh? Asbestos? Okay, we'll stick to tradition, I suppose. Let's start with a deadly mineral I'm sure you all know, because I just said its name, good old chrysotile, also known as asbestos. Asbestos is one of the most well-known carcinogens out there. There are 6 different kinds of natural asbestos, and they're all dangerous. But look, people just didn't use asbestos in industry for fun and games. It's very fire-resistant as a building material. Handy. It just also causes cancer when the fibers are inhaled. Gorgeous galena, and you might be able to guess based on its appearance, is the mineral form of lead sulfide. Since ancient times, galena has been smelted to acquire lead. Lead can be extremely toxic when ingested. Galena is also the state mineral of Missouri and Wisconsin. Who knew the Midwest was so hardcore?
Well, you're not hardcore.
You should always, always wash your hands after handling any lead mineral. Luckily, galena isn't harmful to look at. Just don't use these cubes in your drinking water. Cinnabar isn't just a fun name to say, it's a lovely mineral to look at. The deep red color of cinnabar was used for centuries in decor and cosmetics. But cinnabar is a brick-like form of mercury sulfide, and surprise, surprise, handling mercury can be extremely dangerous. Even the ancient Romans realized cinnabar was deadly. They sent slaves and convicts to mine it. Mercury poisoning can happen even just from handling the material. Orpiment, thanks to this pretty orange-yellow streaking, was used as a pigment in paint colors for many centuries. Guess what? It's deadly. Orpiment is an arsenic sulfide mineral, and when you let that arsenic oxidize, handling it can lead to arsenic poisoning. I am personally against arsenic poisoning. I prefer Old Lace. So it's a good thing there are a lot less deadly options for yellow paint these days. Hutchinsonite, first discovered in 1904, has a fairly unassuming name for a mineral so rare and deadly. It's comprised of arsenic, lead, and thallium. Thallium is an element that used to be used in rat poison, so you can go ahead and connect the dots there. Even just exposure to Hutchinsonite can be very, very dangerous.
Good, but not great. I'll go get some rat poison.
Dynamic blue chalcanthite is wonderful when dry, but this copper sulfate is very water soluble, and its crystal structure can deteriorate in high humidity. Remember how I said it was a copper sulfate? Well, this could eventually result in copper poisoning. Chalcanthite is popular with mineral collectors, just don't put it in your fish tank. I save the best for last. Gonna go ahead and spend my 2 cents here and say that stibnite is the coolest looking of these deadly minerals. This was another mineral used in cosmetics. It was even an ingredient in ancient mascara. Stibnite is another sulfide mineral with large amounts of antimony. Antimony is toxic, and utensils made of stilbite can cause dum-dum-dum, antimony poisoning. What are your favorite deadly minerals? Have you ever turned into an accordion after being crushed by a boulder? Head to the comments and let us know. And while you're at it, don't forget to like and subscribe. For more information on weird gems and minerals, check out the links below. Thanks for watching.